shame. Solaris and Lunara were faithful guardians before Macros corrupted them.
He doesn't have Solaris anymore, and he won't have Lunara for much longer.
Neither will we. But I suppose it's for the best.
Wasn't Lunara created to protect the Monolith?
It was. Then it wiped out our Monolith Guard.
Well, it made its choice. It'll end up just like Solaris.
I'll make sure of it.
I have news, Auron, about the Rites of Ascension.
Good. You figured out how to break the spell.
Exactly. Now, when we reach Macros, we'll know how to stop him.
Well done, Sanctum. All of Apeirion owes you a debt.
This serves the greater good. Your brother must be stopped. Lunara's shelter no longer has the protection of Macros's barrier, but his warriors are still amplifying Lunara itself. Removing them first would make it easier when you finally face Lunara. Prepare your weapons. Ready your gear. Steel yourself. It's time for you to take down Lunara, Guardian Avatar of the Silver Moon. Let's go. You know, I can't actually move without you.
Thank you. Thank you.